everybody. As I explained in my last video, I thought that because my room is, my normal background is not going to be tidy anytime soon. I would rather get this video done. And as I said before, I'm not showing you anything where you need to see like proper colours or anything like that. And even if I was, I am directly in front of a window. So I am going to be talking to you about my 6 week update. Ow, I just whacked myself with it. Well done, Hannah. My 6 week update of the Tria 4X laser hair removal system. This is an at-home system. I'm not going to give you all of the gory details about how to set it up and all that kind of stuff. I showed you that in my previous video, so I will link that down below and also put a little information tag with a link in it for you up here somewhere or up there somewhere. It is an at-home laser hair removal system. I have been using it for 6 weeks now. The reason that it's late is because I wanted to, and I will insert these later, I wanted to only use it on one leg and then be able to show you my leg hair, as gross as that sounds, but you know, we need proper evidence here, girls, because it's an expensive piece of kit. So yeah, I wanted to show you my hair grown out fully so that you could compare the two. I've only used it on one leg. I've done 3 sessions now on a level 2, and I have found it to definitely be working. I think that this is a brilliant piece of kit, and obviously I will then do a 12-week update as well. There are 5 levels on it, as I explained in my first video. I've been using it on a 2 because I feel nothing on a 2. I tried it on a 3 for like maybe like a row of leg, and it wasn't hurting, but it was uncomfortable, and I thought I can do it on a 2, and if I have to give it an extra couple of goes at the end of the 12 weeks because I didn't use it on the highest levels, then I'm not bothered by that. It wasn't particularly painful or anything, but it, because you're doing it to yourself, I think the shock that there was any kind of any kind of sensation on the skin that I was having to inflict on myself, even though it wasn't on, you know, particularly like hurting or anything like that, it made me sort of not do it accurately, and so the thing would beep and I'd have to go over that place again, and I just thought it's not worth it. I'll just leave it on a level 2, not flinch at all, and then not have it go every time, you know, I've taken it off too soon because it's freaked me out. You know, so yeah, I really like this. I think it's absolutely worth the money. As I said in the first video, I don't feel like the aloe vera gel makes any kind of particular difference, to be honest. And if you wanted to pick it up, I think for the extra price on top where it comes as a package, you could just go to your local like Holland & Barrett's or like health food shop, or I think even like large supermarkets do it now in the kind of like pharmacy section. You can pick up aloe vera gel for super cheap, so do that instead. I didn't feel like it made a huge amount of difference, but I do really, really, really like this system so far. It's really easy to use, and my arm doesn't get tired. It's weighty, so you kind of like, that is comforting to me, but it's not like my arm gets achy or anything. It's a little bit tricky to do like certain areas like the back of your legs or something because you've kind of got to twist awkwardly, but it's an at-home kit. You're always going to find that certain, you know, bits that you're trying to get are more tricky than others. As for other areas, which I won't show you because I haven't been taking before and afters and that kind of stuff, I have tried this on my top lip, which has dramatically improved. I'm not particularly hairy there anyway. Let me just straighten that out first. I have basically just like peach fuzz, but because I'm starting to do like more beauty work, that is really, really, really close up. You know, the guys that have the beauty cameras, you can see everything. And so for me, I felt like it was just nicer to try and get rid of it. And so far that's gone down so much. I mean, it's only really peach fuzz, but I've seen a difference with that. I have also used this on my underarms. Now, if I just show you the technique that I like to use, it's just like when I'm shaving, I like to obviously get your hair out of the way. I like to use my thumb on the same arm to pull the skin back. You can see mine are white from where the rest of me is tanned. And this just pulls the skin taut, because obviously normally you will have a dip and then you can sort of press it into the skin much, much easier. And obviously you would do that on both sides. So just hook your thumb in there and then you can kind of get this pressing motion much, much easier. So I would say level two definitely feels nothing. The level three is maybe slightly uncomfortable. It's a bit of like a rubber band ping sensation, but it doesn't hurt or anything. But it was making me flinch. I mean, for some of you, that might not be an issue for you, but I'm clearly a wuss. And it was affecting the effectiveness of me holding it into the hair follicle. It was just pinging at me every 5 seconds saying, oh, you've done it wrong. So as I said before, for me, it was just much easier to keep it on a lower level. And that also seems to have showed progress anyway. So to summarize, I really, really like the product. I do think it's worth the money. It definitely works. I have had no issues with it whatsoever. It charges really nicely. Obviously, it's got the fan to cool it down. It's really easy to use and it's safe because it's got the little, this bit on the bottom, which you touch to your skin to unlock the device and tells you that your skin tone is safe. So yeah, all in all, I really, really like it so far and I will see you in my 12-week update. If you have any questions, please do leave them below and I will do my best to answer them. I'm sorry that this is not my normal setup, but I do hope that you have found this equally as kind of informative as the last video, and I will insert some video footage for you now that you can have a look at the difference in both of my legs. Have a good day wherever you are, and I will see you in the next video. Okay, bye.